Here in verse 11, it says the word devil. The Greek word is actually diabolos. Have you ever heard of that before? Maybe diabolical is a root word of that. What that means, it's a verb that's turned into a noun, which means he is a liar. He's one who lies. He is one who slanders. He is the deceiver. So what he's saying here, he chose that word to say the devil is a liar. This is how he gets you. This is how he throws those darts at you, because he finds your weaknesses. Any UFC fans? You know, when all of a sudden they're fighting and all of a sudden you see, oh, the fighter holds onto his rib. What's that fighter going to do the rest of the fight? Aim for that rib, right? He's going to aim for that weakness. Finally got something. That's what the devil does to you. He looks at your weakness. He looks at what you're prone to believe, and then he aggravates it. He tells you over and over, this is what you need. This is what you need. Does that make sense? This is what the devil does to us.